everybody. I'm Martin Tyler, and this is the Donbass Arena. Our match today is Shakhtar Donetsk against Roma.
Number 44, Yaroslav Rakitsky. Number 8, Fred. Number 11, Marlo. Number 10, Bernard. And number 7, Taysom.
Crucial player in the Roma battle plan for this fixture, I'm sure you'd agree.
Two in his previous match, really helped his team then.
And for Shakhtar Donetsk, this is how they're going to go into this game. Well, we think, Alan, it'll be a 4-5-1 formation, which can look a bit negative.
Yeah, but you look at the players in that five, that midfield five, and I think a couple at least will be trying to support the lone frontman.
Roma's lineup for you, Kostas Manolas. Starts with Federico Fazio as the centre-backs. Daniele De Rossi plays with Kevin Strootman in midfield. Edin Dzeko is the main striker today.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
And the match is under the control of Mehmet Yildiraz. Here we go then, with Roma on the ball. Kolarov. The attacking third. He went in well. He screened the ball well there. Tyson. Comes in with a tackle. Cut out the pass. He's won possession. El Shaarawy just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. Not going to go for that yellow card here, just a free kick. Good defending. El Shaarawy. Recep Nainggolan. Florenzi. Daniele De Rossi. Kolarov. Slipping it through. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? Gets his cross in. Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed. Find some space here on the flanks. Promising build-up until that challenge. Now Strootman. Kolarov. Recep Nainggolan. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Keeper's ball. No question about that. It's a weak cross, really. taking on the defenders. Great ball. A real chance here. And it is the opening goal of this match.
Oh, the fans are loving that one.
He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Florenzi. And Roma pushing forward on the attack. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Tyson. Oh, he's won the ball in his own penalty area. Got to deal with it now. El Shaarawy. Florenzi. Tyson. Kolarov. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Crisp defending there. Tyson backing his own skill as the opposition try to nick the ball from him. Bernard. Now, can he take them on? Excellent defensive tackle. Regi Nainggolan. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Edin Dzeko. Little private game between the two of them. Regi Nainggolan. Attacking now. Kolarov. Roma given the advantage by the referee. On to Kolarov. On to Florenzi. Blocked it there. You can see the deflection there. Corner. In goes the corner. Oh, just too high.
Yeah. Couldn't quite get over the ball, but decent effort.
Fred. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Pulls it back now. And the ball's gone out for a corner. And in it goes. One in front, they would be a lot more comfortable if they were two in front, and they really could have been.
Yeah, might they look back on that with a bit of regret, because that was a great chance to extend the lead, wasn't it?
Florenzi. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Tyson! It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
Was a good goal, and it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. Real captain's input there.
Restarting at 2-0.
Goal for the host, number 7, Tyson.
Kevin Strootman.
The ball has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes.
3 minutes.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Raja Nainggolan. Some potential in this move. El Shaarawy. He's blocked that well. And the referee is blown for half time. It's 2-0 here. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
I will be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him. Good overall performance, actually.
Brilliant pass, can he finish it?
Gets his cross in.
Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed.
Taking on the defenders.
Great ball.
A real chance here.
The intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Tyson!
So the referee's happy and the second half gets underway. Raja Nainggolan. It's with De Rossi.
It's good movement forward here.
Tyson. It would have been a good pass, but it struck the ref.
El Shaarawy.
Now, this is an interesting attack. Bernard.
Raja Nainggolan.
There's good progress with this attack.
They can get one back now.
Could have halved the deficit there.
No, that's when you need your front man to be nice and composed and to be clinical, and he just wasn't that from close in.
It's the expected move, the extra striker for the team that's struggling.
Well, that's going to ask some different questions of that defence. Can they cope?
Fred. I
think the wide man's got a chance here. There's
guiding it through.
Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in.
Tackle goes in. Supporting player alongside.
Wanit has to clear it.
Now Strootman. Bernard.
Good tackle.
Alessandro Florenzi.
Teammates arriving for the cutback here.
Nowhere near the goal, actually. Well, there are other options from the bench.
Fred.
Daniele De Rossi.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. He's very confident with the ball at his feet. Neatly intercepted.
Throw in for Roma.
Now Strootman.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
And Gullen! Terrific stop!
And the manager, Alan, is making this change here. Substitution will take place.
Well, he's done his bit. He got the goal that put his team in the lead. Can they hold that lead?
And in it goes. Well, there's still time if they can get this goal.
Dentinho.
Foul against Roma.
Well, they're still trailing and they need to do something now if they want to get back into this game. Maybe some fresh legs will do the trick.
Onto the pitch, number 25, Bruno Perez.
Well, he's cleared the danger. Blocked it then.
Coutinho! He's blocked the shot well.
Edin Dzeko. Fred.
Into the excellent vision.
What an opportunity if he picks out the right man. That's a brilliant goal.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is a knack.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special, and he is feeling that special delight at the moment. I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Kevin Strootman. They've got numbers in this attack.
and it looks dangerous.
Bernard.
He's the central figure at the moment, Kevin Strootman.
Yeah, short or long, passes have been top class.
Come away with the ball cleanly, great tackle.
Closing him down. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
And the Roma player is penalised. That's a free kick against Roma. Well, when you have the quality and the width, that's what this lad brings. You've got a special talent. And it's been a special showing as he's replaced now, the crowd recognising that.
Yeah, what he's done, he's hugged the touchline and he's stretched that opposing back line, created space for teammates inside, and vital performance from him.
Chance for the cross. Nice move to get away from the defender.
Please give a round of applause for today's man of the match, number 11, Marlon.
That's a good spot by the defender.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Made the challenge well.
Daniele De Rossi.
Edin Dzeko. Good chunk of added time here, 3 minutes.
A minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. All alone in the middle. No time for an extra touch after the tackle. It's out of harm's way.
Referee says that's that.
Well, there's nothing really at stake here, Alan, is there? But even so, to win by this kind of margin is very satisfying.
Well, it is. They looked a little sharper, a little fitter. And the losing team certainly got a lot of work to do before they get up to match speed.
Brilliant pass, can he finish it? Gets his cross in. Here's a chance, the goalkeeper exposed.
Taking on the defenders.
Great ball. A real chance here.
The intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Tyson!
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. I got it! Terrific stop!
What an opportunity if he picks out the right man. That's a brilliant goal.